Creek. We're the Iowa State Fishing Club, just holding an ice fishing tournament for the public. It just started. We had our launch out here. It's a two-man team. We have a 10 panfish limit. We're doing bluegill, crappie, and perch. So that'll be it. We ends at one. And hopefully we have a good turnout. I know the Team Extreme had a pretty good turnout, so hopefully we get good weigh-ins as well. So,
big fish.
How many years have you been doing your tournament?
This is our second year as a group, us four doing the tournaments.
Okay, and what lakes were you on?
In January we had Hickory Grove, and then Big Creek and Brushy Creek here. So last year was our first year running it, and we had Hickory Grove, so this year we expanded to three tournaments, and hopefully we'll keep it at three tournaments next year with a lot better turnout. Get the word out more. Big fish is 0.54.
One perch, one bluegill.
Alright. 2.82 total weight.
You didn't want the water,
did you? That ain't very much for 10 fishies.
Now we just got
some walleye.
I had one on over there.
You betcha.
That first by 0.02 pounds.
Just shy of 11, or 12, I mean.
Because we did not paint off our third, we guys can get you guys some t-shirts.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
So after this, come on in. Do you have a fitting room by any chance?
All right, second place, team number 3, Rick and Andrew Dorridge with 3.88 pounds.
Thank you.
And first place, team number 5, Josh and Chad, with a total weight of 5.08 pounds. They are also the winner of the big fish with 0.94 pounds.
And then because they fished both tournaments and took first in both tournaments we held, they won the ISU prize pack, so we got some stuff for them. We got some t-shirts. And then we got you guys each a Iowa State Fishing Club sweatshirt. And then some different colored koozies, because I think you guys got the other. Thanks guys for coming out. Hopefully we'll see you next year. Everyone else that fished, we got some koozies.
You want to lose this. Can we get your partner to catch over here too?
Hold up your skirt.
Okay, what it weigh? Just under a pound, that's a nice fish. And your GPS coordinates, where you were?
We'll talk about that later.
Okay. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks. And what your perch weigh?
I can't call, I guess. 0.92. 0.92.
Nice fish. How deep of water were you in?
24 foot.
Yeah. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you. Thanks for deciding to come fish and surf.
Yeah, exactly.
That is a handy.
Yeah, it'd be nice to have a few of them, wouldn't it?
All right. Tell me a little bit about what you caught them on. And
well, we're using 8-inch frozen smelt. And she caught them all. She caught 8 of the 10. And she also got 4 walleyes. One was, I don't know, 15 inches long, something like that.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice size.
Yeah, she's got a sore back from carrying the team. She's pretty worn out.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't even know what to do without you, so.
Well, that's great. Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tell me about your ISU fishing club, if you would.
Well, we're a club at Iowa State University. We're just a big club that likes to fish. We gather every other week, have meetings, talk about fishing. Sometimes we get in speakers. Next week, this coming Thursday, we'll be having Kyle Wood, a former club member that's a writer for FLW. So he'll be coming in to talk to us about fishing in general. So we get around at the local lakes and ponds by names and just go fishing and have fun. We also fish collegiate tournaments. So this first tournament would be the Kentucky Open and Kentucky Lake. And we have 5 teams signed up, so that should be pretty good fun. It's over spring break, so we'll be there for a whole week. It'll be a long drive, but it'll be sure worth it.
Oh yeah, it'll be a lot of fun, sure. Okay, well, thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Good tournament.
Thanks for coming out. You guys want to like fishing now? Part of our lake tonight, you guys?